it is crystal clear and obviously glaring that COVID-19, also known as coronavirus, is a global calamitous emergency that needs not only a scientific intervention, but a divine intervention and solution. We must pray in total submission to the will of God to have solution to this pandemic pandemonium. This is a crucial period for all our political and religious leaders, together with our NGOs and philanthropists, to render help to the society, to render help to the poor and the needy. I am telling you, people are suffering and dying, and no help is too small. Through the help of God and our partners globally, the Autan Zaki Global Foundation have been distributing food items and rendering financial assistance to people in order to mitigate the suffering that many are passing through. I admonish all our teaming supporters and partners globally to keep on with the good work. I believe others will emulate and replicate. We must remain resolute and determined, devoid of any hoity-toity behavior. Together, we can come back and get this pandemic pandemonium eradicated.